guys just placed two trades, two line trade on Euro US dollar. Okay, I exited for almost 12 pips of profit, guys. You can see this here, 5859, almost 12 pips of profit in just less than 10 seconds. This little move up to now, maybe I would like to buy your US dollar, but I missed a bit of move. Guys, I just placed one more trade to the upside on your US dollar. I just bought
thank you.
Okay guys, I just had another almost 9 pips on just one trade on Euro US dollar, and this is my entry to the upside and that's the exit. So up to now 92 and 800 pips guys, 100 pips of trades of profit today on 4 trades on gold. You can see them, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 3 trades on Euro US dollar. 100 pips of profit, I think it's enough for me. I am not going to, I don't think I'm going to push it guys, to be honest. So if you just joined me and you like to know what I have done today, I have had 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 trades. The first trade was the best trade, but I exited manually and it moved to my direction immediately for 85 pips. I couldn't get this unfortunately. So I had 4 trades on gold and 4 trades gave me 20 pips each. You can see them for 80 pips. And 10 pips here on Euro, 12 pips here on Euro US dollar makes it 92, and almost 9 pips here, 100 pips of profit guys, 100 pips of profit up to now on just 9 trades, 8 on 8 trades guys, and you can see everything here. So if you want to see